can make children for Abraham out of these stones here. Already the axe is laid to the roots of the trees, and every tree that fails to produce good fruit is cut down and thrown on the fire. I baptize you with water for repentance' sake, but he who comes after me is mightier than I. I'm not fit to take off his shoes. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and with fire.
Okay.
Do you come to me?
Yeah, I'll get washed up.
I need rather be baptized by you.
No, let it be so for the present. We do well not to conform with all that God requires. Father, that man shall toil.